Up next, we take a look at Greenstrawberry's USS Voyager, Fruit Pack. So today we're going to take a look at Greenstrawberry's USS Voyager 670 scale photo etch and resin set for the USS Voyager. This is the Fruit Pack. This comes with a whole bunch of stuff. We want to thank Lucas and Greenstrawberry and Susanna for sending over the products. This way we can take a look at them and you can take a look at them too. And if you're enjoying these videos, please hit that like button because it helps get this video out to fellow modelers. So enough out of me, let's get over to the box and see what's in here. So as usual, the Fruit Packs come in the hard cardboard box. It tells you what kit number it is. It's Fruit Pack number 18, and it tells you what it comes in the kit here. So let's open it up and see what we got. So this is what's gonna come in your Fruit Pack. You're gonna have 3 frets of PE, you're gonna have a bag of resin, and you're also gonna have 3 instruction manuals to look over. I'm gonna look those over and let you know what I think. So I looked at all 3 instruction sheets for the kit. 2 of them come in booklet form and 1's in a sheet. All 3 are pretty much clear. You shouldn't have any problems looking at them. And it's the usual Greenstrawberry, even with the fold-out booklets. They come with your key up here to tell you what the symbols mean when you're doing your build, and also shows you, like on the resin pieces, the red over here to take what off, where to bend and stuff like that. So the instructions are fine on this one. Let's get over to the resin and check that out. These 2 resin pieces are for the body of the ship. You're gonna have to cut out some of the ship to put these in because these are gonna be the stabilizers of the legs. They're solid, clean resin. No problems with these at all. You'll just have to cut the pore stub off and then put these into the base. This way you can attach the other part of the leg. The same thing with these. These are for the front. These are for the rear. This is the photo etch set that comes for the legs. This part you're gonna have to bend, and this is actually the rod that goes from the previous pieces I showed you all the way down to the feet. So it's just a little bit of bending and they're gonna be hollow, it looks like, on the directions. These are resin pieces, parts 4 and 7. Again, they're cleanly cast, easy to take off the pore stub. These go into the previously shown photo etch. As I said, it was hollow. These fit into there and brace them up. So you have a longer set for either the front or the back of the ship, and then you have the shorter set. Now, unfortunately, this is the first ever piece of resin that has come broken from Greenstrawberry. The little piece over here that I have in my hand, hopefully, I doubt you can see that. It's a very small piece, broke off of here. It shouldn't be a problem to put that back on, but like I said, unfortunately, this is the first one that I've had come broken. Sometimes these things happen during shipping. It's not a common issue that I've come across with Greenstrawberry's products. These are resin pieces number 2 on the instruction sheet. These are the little feet that you'll be adding to the landing gear. You just got to cut them off from the bottom. They have nice little detail and they're very well cast as always. So let's get over to the next piece. And these are the last 8 pieces that round out the feet. You have little pads over here, again, nicely cast. You just got to cut them off the pore stub, clean them up a little bit and put them on. And this is the last part of the leg. You got another 4 of those. So your landing gear will look nice if you decide you're going to use landing gear. Me personally, I won't be. I like the ship in flight mode. So the next 2 frets of PE we're gonna go over is for the shuttle bay. This is a full add-on part from Greenstrawberry, and you can see the detailing over here in the walls and stuff like that. It's got the flooring, more windows over here. So this doesn't come with the kit. This is so you can enhance your kit by adding a whole shuttle bay into the kit. And this is the second sheet of PE in that kit. This is gonna have more walls. It's got more windows. It also has the shuttle bay doors. What else does it got on there? Windows, doors, platforms. A lot of bending on this one. I know it's a little hard to see. That's why I'm trying to move it in the light so you can see that detail over there. But this is nicely detailed. And like I said, the kit itself doesn't come with a shuttle bay. So now you'll be able to add this interior in if you want to have the shuttle bay doors open. If not, you can have them closed up and then just leave this part out. Totally up to you. So this is just a little piece of film that you could put behind the windows. This way it looks like there's people mulling about in the ship. Gives it that little bit of extra life in the ship. Unless you're just gonna close off the windows with like a film or something like that. This way you can diffuse them and you don't see anything but light. But if you wanna add a little life, you can try to put these guys in there. This is the next sheet of PE in the set, and as you can see, it's not a brass color, totally different. I'm gonna tell you right off the bat that this is a lot thinner than the brass they use, and there's a reason for that, because a lot of the pieces on here, you're gonna add brass pieces on top. Like this piece, the array behind the bridge, that actually, you'll take off the old pieces, put this on, and then you're gonna put more pieces on. On this one, you have a lot of windows, a lot of sensor arrays. You have the sensor array at the front of the ship. You have the above the bridge right here. You got the windows there, a smaller detail over here. This is very thin, so be a lot more careful with this than you are with the other one. I'm kind of hoping you can see it because it is a very, very shiny piece of photo etch, but it is cool because of how thin they made this. These on another set that I had are very thick. These sensors that go on the side of the ship, these are super thin, so that's gonna make it look a lot better. So let's move on to the next piece. And here's the next set, and as again you can see, this is that silverish photo etch. This again is very thin to give you better detail instead of having a thick piece on top of your ship. They have the aft thrusters over here and the RCS thrusters here. Now with the RCS thrusters, these are solid. So a question to the community, and put it in the comments section below. Did the RCS thrusters light up or not? I don't remember. If they did, you're not going to be able to light them up unless you carefully take out the sections in between the RCS thrusters and then fill them in with a little bit of diffusion. But again, these will have pieces that go on top to enhance them. So you'll take off the old RCS thruster, bend these up, and then put the other pieces on top for a little bit more raised detail. So another nice set. Now let's take a last look at the last piece of PE in the set. This is the last piece of photo etch in that part of the kit. Again, we're back to the thick brass photo etch. It comes with the sensor bands that you would take off the ship, also the rounded one on top. You have another shuttle door over here. Some of these pieces are for the RCS thrusters, and then you have a whole bunch of other pieces here for detail. The only problem with this piece is, again, this is the first time, this is the first kit that I had two bad pieces in. This is bent over here, and it kind of bent this piece here, and this sensor band here is bent over here, and this is a pretty thick piece. This one, I really can't blame on shipping because the box was not crushed. The box that came delivered to me wasn't crushed, and the box that this came in wasn't crushed. So this is a little, possibly a little bad quality control on this piece going out, or maybe when it was being put into the packaging, they didn't notice that it got bent. And I know Greenstrawberry, if they saw this was bent, would have replaced this. They do not send out product like this at all. So I'm actually happy that I got this piece and not a customer, because this is a review piece, even though I will be using it for a build of mine with the Voyager. Just rest assured that Greenstrawberry doesn't send this out. They most likely overlooked it when it was going into the packaging. Things do happen, so something like this would not stop me from buying their products, because they are excellently made. And I'm sure if you did get a piece like this and you wrote to Greenstrawberry, Lucas Susanna would be more than happy to replace anything that's majorly bent. But this isn't damaged enough where I can't use it. It'll easily be bent back into place. So other than that, it's another beautiful set from Greenstrawberry. So right off the bat, I'd like to thank, as always, Lucas and Susanna and Greenstrawberry for sending over the products. This way we can take a look at them and we can show you the product. There were a few minor defects in this package, with the resin being broken and the photo etch being bent. I've done many reviews, as you know, for Greenstrawberry's products, and this is the first time that I've had a broken part that I can recall. I can tell you now, I don't think I've ever had bent photo etch, so this is not the norm for Greenstrawberry. So that, like I said, will not stop me from purchasing their products. And if you do run into a problem like that, Greenstrawberry is an excellent company. They will listen to you and have your concerns taken care of if you do have a problem with one of their kits. So pros, as usual, great kit. Cons, really nothing. This thing is the best Voyager package on the market. The detail in this and what you can add to the Voyager, no other kit can compare to this. There are other good kits out there for basic adding on to the outside of the ship, but for the total package, I would go with the Greenstrawberry kit. Nothing can touch it. So thanks again, guys, for stopping by. If you can, please hit that like button. It helps out the channel immensely, and it helps spread these videos to other modelers. So everybody, have a great night. Make sure you go check out Greenstrawberry. Take care, and bye-bye.